During a visit to the south of the island on Monday, November 8th, Commissioner of Police Milton Daisy and Mayor of Vieux-Fort, His Lordship Cyril Saltibus, along with other high-ranking officials of the police force, held talks with key stakeholders to chart a sustainable policing strategy to quell the crime situation which currently plagues southern St. Lucia. According to the police, an increased police presence has now been maintained in key areas, as well as areas that may be impacted by a possible shift of individuals. During a site visit on Tuesday morning, Minister for Home Affairs Dr. Virginia Albert-Poyotte took some time to chime in on the current spate of crime and violence on island.
We have to try our best to curtail the increase in violence in the country. We understand that there are pressures that came in with the COVID-19 and the limited resources and the level of tolerance among people are very low. And therefore, we have to work very hard to help them manage the conflict and the dissatisfaction, especially now so many people are unemployed. The economic situation is very tight, and people tend to be a little tense. And therefore, that could result in conflict and persons taking advantage of each other for whatever reason. Because sometimes we have to get into the root of the cause of the violence and the crime, what gave rise to it. But an increase in crime and violence in St. Lucia at this time, I would attribute it to a certain level of frustration and tension as a result of economic pressures brought on the entire nation.
Chief Fire Officer Joseph Joseph, in issuing his sentiment at the current rise in crime and violent activity, expressed concern as these activities usually lead to major psychological trauma for all parties involved. He says the onus is on society in general to holistically address the issue.
It has an impact on everybody. And I think it's something that the whole of society needs to, come together and try to curb on this crime situation. I think we all have a part to play in this, and I would encourage, every member of society, from, all the way at the top to the man on the street, to be a part of this this activity, this exercise to reduce crime in St. Lucia.
According to the police, the safety of residents and the public at large is paramount, and all necessary resources will be utilized to restore order. For the DBS News World, I am Jason Darius.